Okay, my only concern is that the clock will move with a little bit of delay, and it can affect the last seconds experience. But still, if you look at the position, I mean, it will be more or less the same. So I just need to figure out where to put the mouse. Oh no, but still the names are messed up. Man, how did it even happen? I need to figure it out. Okay, I'm gonna fix it now. Sorry. I have to get it over with. This is the way I wanted it to be. Okay. I'm sorry about it, just have to deal with it. Okay, let's hope it will work from now on. I'll offer a draw. Alright, I'm offering him a draw, but he does not seem too interested. And rightly so, because it's my problem that I didn't manage to set up my stream. So last part of the puzzle that's missing is the thing where, like, you can see the mouse somewhere. Mouse pointer. Here it goes. Okay, despite no time, I feel like I still am in the game to some extent, because I'm threatening rook g7. Now I want to double the rooks. e5 is another idea. Okay, seems like the stream is working. For the most part. Let's see if people can actually watch. Alright, we have some viewers. Nobody complains about sound. Okay. I don't know why I played e5, but I guess it makes sense because he wanted to take on e4. It was an instinct because I wanted to play it against any move basically. Just to double the rooks, take on g7. Actually, I might be able to win this game, which is kind of ridiculous given how it started. Okay, it's still not easy. The time control. Okay, but now it is. He missed this silly tactic. Alright. So I managed to win. Okay, now this is the moment of truth. Is the stream messed up or not? Seems okay. Seems like I can keep making moves for the moment. Okay. Good. Knight e4 now is slightly annoying. Let's put the bishop. No, wait, what am I doing? You can just double my pawns. Okay, let's try to survive. Need to concentrate more. e4 looks like the more educated move here. Because here this bishop might be a little bit out of play, even though my rooks are probably bigger of a problem when you think about it. But at least now I'm kind of back in the game, so to speak. This bishop is surprisingly lacking activity. This is a nice prophylactic move against queen b5. I'm going to bring my knight at some point, he prevents it. Okay. So I don't have any big plans that I can see, I just need to find a good square for this knight. c6 looks like a good way, a good place to put it, so I'll just bring it there. On f6 it was doing a good job of preventing e4, but I'm not very afraid of e4 for some reason. Maybe I should be. Okay. Maybe rook e8 was a bit more precise. To attack e4 first, but still I feel like I should have some decent chances compared to what I had, to how it felt when I played bishop d5 earlier. Let's go here. Looks almost okay. A really silly looking move, because like after queen g3 I can almost resign. Probably should have put it somewhere else, but it wasn't easy to find a square. Oh wait, do I have some chances? I have rook c2 ideas. Okay, first I give a check. There's nothing else I can do. And now rook c2, bishop g7, knight f2. Okay, let's try. It seems quite decent. Surprisingly decent. I mean, I don't see how I lose now. If I'm not losing, then it's a very good news. Okay, I'm offering a draw. Rook c1. Excuse me. Would be an attempt for a win, but then I have queen c7 or queen c5. Okay, he's thinking before repeating the position. Oh, he went rook c1. Okay. So now I feel like I can play for the win, especially with this time situation. It was a bit tricky, but he wanted to play for a win, so it was his problem with this time control. Now, anyone has any complaints? Seems like the setup is at least semi-working. Oh no, I looked at the other side of the screen. I kind of expected queen a5, and I imagined I was holding bishop d3. Okay, let's fight my way. This was a mouse slip, but at least, I mean, my mouse slip strategy to avoid mouse slips was in the previous stream with the thinking fast and slow. So I think I'm fine for now. All right, so if castles have some knight d5 ideas, not that it's any good, but just mentioning it exists. Okay, in fact, I like the idea of setting a one move trap, that if castles have d5. But of course, I'm not even sure if it's that good. It looks quite decent for me. Well, the main problem is that if he doesn't fall for it, I'm not sure what I get. In fact, d5 might be an idea now. Now also some tricks. I have some tricks. Okay, let's try d5 takes. No, but then he doesn't take twice. Okay, f5 seems like an attempt. I was expecting e5. Honestly, I completely missed this move. But I'm not sure if it's that bad for me because I get the pawn back. Actually, I could have also played like for the initiative with queen e3 or something, but I feel like this is, I mean, decent in relation to what I had earlier. Okay. Survival mode. Once again, flagging is my main strategy. Everything is back to normal. Taking queen a5 is kind of painful. Or this immediately, even more so. Just completely lost. Yeah, can almost resign. There's simply no move available. Let's try this. Getting queen d7. But he has queen e3 check, so it's just once again resignable. And queen e7. Oh, even better. And here is mate in 1 on e3, and if I take, he mates on e1. Okay.